praying mantis has a very special ache. One that has a very special name. Listen carefully. It's an oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai. That's a praying mantis ache. Try it.
Oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai. That's a praying mantis ache. It kind of looks like a toasted marshmallow. Or maybe just a bit like a beehive. But it's definitely not a mallow, and it's definitely not for bees. It's a home for praying mantis babies. Here we go. It's an oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai. That's a praying mantis egg. Join me.
Oop-oop-oop-tikai, an oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai. That's a praying mantis egg. You might just find one hanging in a tree or inside of some bushy shrubbery. When spring comes around, if you are lucky, you will catch this wonderful, incredible, amazing, unique egg hatch. Come on! It's an oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai. That's a praying mantis egg. One more time!
An oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai,
an oop-oop-oop-tikai.
That's a praying mantis egg. Yes, a praying mantis egg. And I promise that's its name, even though it's kind of strange. It's a praying mantis egg.